WBL champ St. Mary's hosting Bryan. Rough Riders trailing 1-0 in the first half. WBL Player of the Year Zach Nelson trying to change that. Tries a shot from the right wing, but save made by Connor Terrell. Other end, Bryan crosses. It's popped up in the air, and that's when Stuart Yall takes charge. Grabs it for the home team. St. Mary's turn now. Slipped across by Nelson. Rockets a shot, and that's just wide left. Still 1-0, Bryan. But then Nelson plays a nice ball in. Nathan Wilker runs it down, taps it in. It's a goal, is it? Oh no, it's offsides. So the goal is waved off, but the Riders were buzzing, and they knew their turn was coming. Wilker wouldn't be denied. Rips one into the side netting. That's a St. Mary's goal. That tied it at 1, and from there, the Riders rolled 6-2, the final, and they advance.